Hello and welcome everybody. This is Tavokin with Groovy Kiwi. That's seriously loud in my ears. I don't know if this is good enough either. Who cares? Yeah, Tavokin Groovy Kiwi here. Today we're playing Kholat, and this is officially my last video on this monitor. And I'm getting a new monitor, new webcam. Possibly a new mic, new desk. It's all coming very soon. The monitor's first, though, because Nick has a lot of complaints that I do not have an HD monitor. That I'm still living in 2012, and I'm rocking an LED monitor. But, who cares? Anyways, forget Nick. Let's go ahead and jump right into this. Oh, can't sponsor. I think I actually can sponsor them. Because it's a group out of, it's out of my hometown. My buddy's best friend, well, not best friends. He's really good friends with the guy, Snap-on. I don't know if we can do that, Nick, I just did it. But, Snap-on cups, you could, throw like a can in here. I'm just drinking straight out of it, you can do that too. It's like a little thermal type deal. Awesome, little Snap-on. I don't know if you can find them anywhere, but I have one. I love it. Okay, last time we left off. This isn't where I left off. This is not at all where I left. Oh, kind of was. A little bit farther back. We were descending down into the madness. That is Kholat. Is there a crouch? There's a crouch. I'm already scared. Like, I feel like I haven't even seen anything yet. Can I open doors? Oh, God. Okay. I died. What do you mean I died? I thought that was just part of the... God, man. Every time I get on this mic, I just... I got a stuffy nose. I don't know what it is. Well, that's good to know that when there's a thump, start running. Well, let me go back out. It will. Okay. I suck at games like this, man. I really do. And I don't want to just waste time up here. The runner!
We discovered the first bodies by the pine trees. A makeshift campfire suggested they tried to warm up. The bodies were only in underwear. I decided to thoroughly search the area between the tent and the tree line. I discovered the other bodies every few hundred meters apart. Their position indicated the victims attempted to return to the tent as fast as they could. This could mean that the threat was gone and the group decided to go back to the tent, or just the opposite. Someone or something appeared from the forest and forced its victims to run. At this point, it is difficult to determine what exactly happened. I have collected small samples from all bodies for further research at the unit's laboratory. I discussed the situation with the rest of the rescue team, and afterwards, they focused on the visual inspection of the tent and areas by the trees, and I entered the forest.
Well, that's neat. I burped a little. What? Hello? Mom? I don't want to go to school. Is that another... Is there any more dossier in here? Nope. What is going on right now? Is that it?
Time does not heal wounds, as I've recently learned. This truth was pounded into me by pain, cruelty, and lies. I learned from this. I remembered. It nearly touched the essence of my understanding, becoming the revelation of truth, when they dragged me down the corridor with my shattered bones. When they operated on me to observe the misplacement of my organs. When they put the worst nightmares into my head. When they closed me up, put me together again, and revived me over and over to test the limits of my endurance. And when finally, after so many years, they told me my wife was dead. Time does not heal wounds.
That's sad. I guess. So our next objective here on Groovy Kiwi is to get to that over there. That's what we're doing now. I think I'm done with that. Maybe. I don't know. We're going away from it. I feel like I did good. Only died once. Very bad at these games. As I've previously stated. Okay, what's going on down here? Boing. 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 I don't know if that was by the books right there, but we did it. I think it was, because I'm still descending. Pretty. There's somewhat of a path going on here. Oh, I think I'm supposed to take that tree, but I'll be fine. I'll be fine. Oh, that's a cave. Hey, Nick, I found a cave. Okay. I think. I feel like I've already been through this cave. I have. This is where... This is just like a pass, almost. Yeah. Not even really a cave. That's a cave. Oh, shit. That's a freaking cave right there, bud. We're going straight into the belly of it. Okay, the moon's there, so that means... Yeah, this is directly on the... Oh, shoot. I feel like there's something on the walls I should be... You're talking about caves. There's nothing wrong with that cave. It's just a cave. He's like, have you been through the caves yet? I'm like, I've been through like two caves. And they both just were passes. God, you walk so slow, but I don't want to run. Ah, ha, ha. It's a long way down. I feel like this is kind of that Nemo thing when you're like, oh, well, the top looks safer. Looks like a safer pass, but you know, maybe the long road's the easier way. So you know what that means. We're taking them. The top. Well, I'm gonna try to take the top one unless it just. Oh, that's a book or whatever page. I suck at finding those too. I don't really care to find those, but I need to because it helps with storytelling or whatever. be down here. Sounds like it's close. I don't know. That's where it is. I saw something. I think you have to go around. Just fine. Oh, I didn't see that. That's kind of creepy.
7 a.m. We're finally here. We met a group of Mansi people. They have weird tools. I think they're for hunting. We've also encountered local hospitality when we were not allowed to enter the railway station because we were singing too loud.
Your voice annoys me. If you want to read that, you can pause the video and freaking read it. Her voice was hella annoying. Another page? They want you to go for it. And I want to go for it. But I'm not. I've got things to do. I mean, I'm going to go around and get it, but I'm not going to go for it, per se. Maybe I'm not going to go around and get it. Where am I, is a question. Needs answering. I am officially horrified. Ah, shoot.
Music intensifies.
Dude, this is crazy, dude. Since I got y'all here, let's just play the game. I'm not quite there yet. Is that another skull? Another skull. I want to find a cave. Unless the building where I was classifies as a cave. I hear the page turning. Also hear some other weird noises going on. You know, it's not like the crackling intensifies or anything. It just kind of... Oh, wow. A psychopath on the loose. A dangerous criminal has escaped from the Moscow Mental Institute. We have been informed the man is completely insane and delusional. I expected a scare right there. Not gonna lie. Does it want me to return to camp? Because I will do no such thing. He wants me to go that way. It does. Oh god. This is a lot of walking. Wait.
I said I wasn't going back to camp. And here's my camp right here.
Oh. 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 This is a large map. Select destination, left mouse click. I mean, I don't know where to go. I already went that way. I gotta go this way. There's gotta be something over here for me. Whoa, whoa. It always means something's about to happen. I gotta upgrade. Get rid of this PC. I'm tired of that happening. So much I gotta do to actually fully involve myself into this YouTube thing. Is that a flame? Ice lake? Oh god. This looks like that scene in Game of Thrones. No reflection. Didn't think so. Oh. Oh shoot, no way.
You know, at the beginning, I wanted to make things right.
Oh, thank God.
I believed God itself touched me. That I have received a chance, a compensation for the evil that was brought upon me. Understood that it is not God, or good, or restitution. Just a tool of revenge.
Then why is it happening to me? I didn't do this to you. I mean, what the crap, man? I had a bit of, like, a ray of hope right there. And you just took it from me. Yeah, I licked my nose. Oh, that means it just stopped. Oh, God. I'm so alone. Oh, my God. I'm about to walk up on some tribal-ish right here. Straight up tribal-ish. Some of those King Kong natives. Or Skull Island guys. Oh god, it's even looking like it. Maybe I can meet an actual freaking NPC. That would be great. Man, I'm not a big fan of all this loneliness walking around. It's not really my forte. I like interactions. It's too much time to talk to myself. I wonder what's going through this guy's head.
Are you coming to me?
Am I? I don't know. I don't know where you are. I hope I'm coming to you. You sound nice. You sound like a guy who's a little bit confused. I'd like to help you see that confusion dealt with, I think. Hustle, 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 hustle. I just tried to press tab to check my stats, and yeah, this isn't a multiplayer game. Sorry. Okay. I thought I was coming to you, dude. Hey man, help me help you. Hello? Oh God. Oh God. Oh, this must be it right here. This must be it. I can barely make out his image. I couldn't even... I don't know if... my brightness? What is going on? I couldn't even see him. He was on... Okay, so... Such a crappy way to go out. I'm not walking all the way back there, not right now. This has been Kholat. Next time you hear from me, it may be a week. I don't want it to be a week. I'd like to get it done sometime within the week. But it may be about a week. Maybe two. I don't know. I just got to see what happens. Going to upgrade this puppy. Going to upgrade this puppy. This puppy. All the puppies are getting upgraded. What else? Yeah, next video, it'll be awesome. Cut back to where I just was. See if I can do something, maybe get it at night where I can have some better lighting. Let's see what else. Compilation coming up soon. Let's see. I think I had about, talking about the monitor, talking about the upgrades, compilation. May do a vlog later. Just to show Nick he's not the only one that can vlog. That's about it. If you watched, thank you. And subscribe. This is Tavokin with Groovy Kiwi. Remember, always keep it groovy, guys. If you don't do it for yourselves, do it for me. My wife found me. Okay, good. Peace, guys.